We don't think very much about brick manufacturing in the United States, but it's a major contributor to global warming. And so from the planetary health perspective, it's very important.
Brick kiln manufacturing is a pretty informal industry, so there's no perfect database where all the kilns are registered with their locations and kept up to date. Given the distinctive shape, size, and color of brick kilns, though, we thought that they lend themselves to prediction from satellite imagery using machine learning.
The first result is that this approach works. We're able to look at a satellite image and our model can say whether or not a kiln is contained in the image. And moreover, it's able to say where that kiln is located in the image. And then the second really high-level takeaway from our paper is that regulations governing this industry are not being enforced. And this has implications for the health of people that are living near brick kilns, which, as we show in the paper, is tens of millions of people in Bangladesh.
We hope our work enables the government and regulatory agencies to target violations, identify populations that might be at risk, and create better policy in the future.